My God, you can see them too. The holograms. Are you like me?
Why? What unit are you?
Accounts.
There's an accountancy unit?
No, I'm not from here. I went to bed one night and woke up on this planet. I can't find a way back. I can't even die for more than a few seconds.
That's because we're not on another planet. We're in a game. I don't know how we got here, but if there was a way in, there must be a way out.
Well, if you find it, come back for me, please.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Who are you?
No time to explain. You need to make nice with the Marines. I'm going to alter your comms so you can hear their channels. They're dipshit NPCs, but they're better than nothing right now.
Hey, are you still hearing me? Hello?
I read you. Who is this? Identify yourself.
My name is Heather Qui- Christ, that's not gonna work, is it? Oh, yeah. My name is Athena.
Which company are you with? Holy smokes, you're a Greylock!
No. They tried to make me one of them, but inside, I was still me. And now, I'm gonna make them pay.
Well, I'm gonna need more than your word on that. Show me you're for real. Save my boys from execution. You can start by taking out that homicidal tin can right there.
Hail, soldier.
Blood of the fathers, this is an abomination. Officer Lanzok, take Dagger Squad. Kill that cursed traitor and recycle him for spare parts.
Him?
Holy moly, you saved us. I thought you were on their side. You sure are ugly enough.
Yeah, but at least I can fucking swear. Pixel features.
Oh, I did. Athena, you could be just the edge we need to turn this turkey shoot right around. We're planning an assault on the Greylock's main reactor, but it's at the end of a canyon and it just turns right into a kill box. That is, unless you can take out the guard towers. You think you can handle that for us?
Sard, I came here to kick ass and chew bubblegum. And I'm not sure I actually have teeth anymore, so, you know.
Outstanding! Take these explosives and let's show these rust buckets what the 4th of July really looks like.
What? Oh, that's right. I'm a fucking cyborg. One down, two to blow. Take the high road and you take the low road, and I'll have the tactical advantage.
Like, what is she going to do before you start to show some initiative?
Supposed to be doing a presentation today, you know that? Games like this as a teenager. Funny.